This week's question is a viewer question, and it was sent in by Chilapa of the Amazons. Suppose that two parents have discovered that their child is trans. It could be a trans girl or a trans boy. There are many telltale signs, but the child was the first to openly bring up the topic, not the parents, flatly stating that they identify, if it was a trans girl, as a girl, if it's a trans boy, as a boy. A couple of psychiatrists confirm that the child is very likely transgender. The parents aren't transphobic and love their child. What should they do? Chilapa of the Amazons also said that they're hoping that by hearing what we think on this channel, it will help and be useful to parents who are in this situation and they're wondering what they could do. I think this is a wonderful question, and I'm hoping that parents will use our responses as a resource to help them supporting their transgender child. So, if you are a parent watching this now, I've got some links coming up ready for you that hopefully will help. First of all, I think it's really important to, if you do have a transgender child, to be supportive of them and to also to help yourself as a parent understand some of the issues involved. One of the most important things you can do is seek support and try to find more information. Hopefully the psychologists that confirm your child's is transgender could put you in contact with other organisations that can help. In the UK, we have a brilliant organisation called Mermaids, and that's for people, I think, up to the age of 18 and their parents. And it's a wonderful community space. You can get together with them. They do so many things to help support young trans people and their parents in that whole process. So I'll put a link and information up about Mermaids. Another UK site that can be very helpful to help you as a parent understand some of the issues involved and the laws and protections that exist for transgender people is GIRES, G-I-R-E-S. I'll put the information up about them as well. Also in the UK, in London, there's a group called Gendered Intelligence, and they are there for young transgender people, and they're of all of the whole range of identity under the trans umbrella. But for young trans people, again, I think up to the age of 25, and I'll put information up about them. And all these places are there to not only help the child, young adult, but they're also there to help the parents and to be a space of resource and for parents of trans children to connect with other parents and help share how they're feeling and also to find support. We all want to do the best for our children, and it is a fairly unique situation if you find that your child is trans, and it's really important that you get the support that you need as well for that process, because there will be a number of things that you'll need to do in order to support your child through their transition and help enable them to actualise their identity, which is so important. One of the early things you can do when you have a trans child is if they ask for you to use a particular pronoun, whether it be he, she, or in some cases a neutral pronoun like they, then please do respect that wish and do that for them, because it can be so, so, so important to your child on a level that it's hard to understand, that you validate their identity and their sense of gender identity. And much of a child's self-esteem is caught up in how their parents treat them, and it's really vital in order to help them that you respect the identity of your child, the gender identity of your child, and the pronouns they wish you to use, and also that you really do consider that what their feeling, how they identify, isn't a choice. It's not them trying to seek attention. It's a fundamental basic part of who they are. They didn't choose to be like that, and they're not doing it to gain attention. It's their identity. And where the difficulty for your child is that other people don't recognize their identity, and they're treating them as though they're the wrong gender, and that's causing distress to them. And so an early way to alleviate that distress and to bond with your child is to respect their identity, to validate it and to be there for them in this process. It's wonderful anyway, as a parent, if you're taking the time to watch this video, because that shows how much you care and that you're seeking to find resources so that you can do the best for your child. It's a really, really good outlook now for trans people. There is so much support for us in the UK. There are resources there for us. There are support groups there for us. And there's so much legislative protection in place that there's every reason why your child can have a happy and fulfilling life. So don't try not to worry too much either that it'll be a terrible thing. I know it used to be, people used to think if their child was gay that meant they had no options, they'd never find love or they wouldn't have a family. And we all know that's not the case now if your child is gay. There are many gay parents out there and there are gay people who lead fulfilling lives. And it's the same with trans people, although it's a different issue when you have a different gender identity. Essentially though, it's still... It's something new that you might not understand fully, but there's every reason why your trans child can have a happy and fulfilling life, and that you can be a good part of it, and that you can help them along the way. So I hope this helps. Do message me if you need more information or you have any doubts or fears. Also, for all of our subscribers, people watching, do say what you think about this. I'd love to hear. And also, if you know of any resources in the countries that you're in, because I only really know about the UK, please do add that to this video. It would be very appreciated. And any support messages that you might have for parents about ways in which you wish, you know, your parents had behaved, to give the parents who might be watching this video kind of a heads up about ways in which they could support their child. Thanks very much, Chilapa of the Amazons. I'm so pleased that you brought this topic to our attention. I look forward to seeing how the other Galacticans respond to this. Take care, everyone, and I will see you next Tuesday. Bye.
My mama told me when I was young, we're all on superstars. She rolled my hair, put my lipstick on, in a glass of her boudoir. There's nothing wrong with loving who you are, she said, 'cause he made you perfect, babe. So hold your head up, girl, and you'll go far.